Alright, let's go.
Here, you take this. I can't use it and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine. Come on, this way.
Okay, so my horses respawned. You know what? I won't like to have my other horse more than this.
Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way, find some higher ground. Whew.
Been a wild few days, all right. I ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, bringing John back in.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but you sure weren't good.
I almost dropped my phone. That's great. Great news, great news. Why didn't I use that horse before?
See some of the ground uncovered here. Come on, let's try this way. Keep your eyes peeled for movement. The wind's died down too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now, shh. Stay quiet. Hey, stop here a second. I see something.
Deer been here recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not?
Let's walk it from here. You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse.
Blah blah blah. No, I don't need the tracks. I'll find the deer on my own. So slow. I see.
There they are. Quick, get that bow out, Arthur. Try to hit him in the... Oh, unlucky.
What you mean? I fucking... No. What now? I don't even see where it is. Also, my fucking character is dying out here. Let's just take that. Oh, it's there. There's this friend. It's kind of weird line. I'm taking this one, bitch. First, it should have worked, but it didn't. Hi, horsey. God damn, there's a little amount of stamina. Alright, it's this Tennessee Walker. Whoa. Let's go.
Yep.
Oh, that was a weird jump.
Ready to head back when you are. Sure. I just need to finish up here. Come on then. Let's head back.
Nope.
Here to keep us all fed for a few days.
You found him.
I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
Well, I'm gonna suck. That's true. That.
Considering how things were looking a couple of days back, well, maybe our luck's finally on the turn.
Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain now.
Soon. People are still weak, and you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And even if we do get off here, what then? Still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan.
Of course, Dutch having a plan is a thing.
Notice how Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater? We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. A lot of mouths to feed.
That girl from the ranch now, too, but not sure she'll be eating much.
She has a wild look in her eye.
You would, too. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
So it was O'Driscoll's you ran into there?
Yeah. Last thing we was expecting.
What is it with the O'Driscoll's?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Yeah, we ain't run into them much.
Oh my god, the white Arabian is on the other side.
Over this way.
Nah. I've heard a lot of talk about them. if we can find another way around.
He's got a lot of meat on him.
We've got enough here. No need to push our luck.
You must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter.
So enjoyable game.
I was wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different.
Oh, yes. Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair. Most of you do. And for a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
Well, we need you now. More than ever.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Oh, 20 years, something like that. Since I was a boy.
20 years?
Yeah. He taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things.
This nice lore you get here when you listen to these conversations, especially in the beginning of the game, but like during the game in any case, so a lot of lore you can see from like newspapers, from these conversations and everything. It's so cool.
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now.
Be trying to change him already to a different one.
Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
I hope they all make it.
I tried to ride the Count once. Huck me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but him.
I'm gonna hit Stein. Loyal horse, I guess.
Drop some food back, boys! Over to Pearson.
Thank you for showing me how to use the bow properly.
I only showed you a little. There's a lifetime of practice to master.
Well, well, well. Just drop it down in here. What a surprise. Found a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid.
He loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
See you gents later.
See, you got on just fine. Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir.
It's the only thing. The only thing.
Keeps you sane, it does.
Yes. Oh. Seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
I'll get to skin you.
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skin that one if you dumped on the floor there.
I don't know. Wait a second, I'm tying my hair again. Is he gonna get mad because I'm not doing it yet?
Come on, don't make me skin both of these.
I will make you do it. Okay, bitch. Probably he needs to wait that I'm starting to do it before he starts to do it.
Not too bad, Mr. Morton. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these or sell these in pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years.
Yeah. Well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it. It's been a tough few days.
Okay. Well, it's been cool time.